He's a very good player.
I think people would brush over that.
Yeah, if Ronnie goes and he brings him in, it'll be fine.
We talked about it because it was relevant and it was current and it was stupid. But I mean, at the end of the day, I mean, he's a heck of a player.
Yeah.
And I think they will. I mean, if we are talking any of the Hazard, Mbappe, as much as I like Mbappe and Neymar, he's the bells and whistles shining. Yeah. He's the big star.
Yeah.
So that would certainly smooth it over if Ronaldo goes, him coming in. And we know at some point he's going to screw his head and stop all this, but particularly at Real Madrid,
yeah,
and get the job done. So.
Who'd you have, Macca? Mbappe or Neymar? If Florentino ring you up and went, oi, who should I choose?
Bring him up.
Yeah. If it was now to hit the ground running, Neymar.
Right.
I think in a long-term prospect, of course, Mbappe, I think, will be the new superstar. But for now, for European football, in La Liga, it would be him. It would be Neymar.
Thank you.
think it's a tough one. It's very subjective. We all have different opinions. I think the talent is very obvious. I think he's a genius on many parts, technically especially. And yes, you could always win more. It's not just down to him. He was at Barcelona for many years. They've won a lot of things. He went to Paris to be the main star, the main player, not in the shadow of Messi. Things have worked well domestically, as you would expect, but not so well in the Champions League, for example. And with Brazil, it's been not that great either. So you could say that, no, he hasn't fulfilled all that potential because he can surely achieve more and always do better. But at 27, he scored pretty loads of goals and assisted loads of goals as well, and still has done pretty much.
Thank you. how Neymar's fantastic. Well, I'll tell you what, I didn't see Neymar sticking his boot on his head at the end of this game. And I'll tell you, he absolutely deserves all the stick in the world. You talk about, the guys are talking about flicks and tricks with no substance. Well, I'll tell you what, Neymar, he better have a good look at himself in the mirror after this game, because that's what you're going to do.
We'll be right back.